We have got first place on the line here at PNC Arena. It's Jordan Stahl. Digs in. Draws one back in Florida. Puck finds its way back into the Canes end. Nedeljkovic goes out behind his net to play it on the backhand. However, it's going to end up on Alex Winberg's stick. Now to the point. Shot right on. And Nedeljkovic plays that off of the chest. And Carolina's able to clear to center ice for Svechnikov. Svechnikov pulls his way to the front of the net. Pushes one right on. And Drieger makes the save. And Svechnikov went right around Mackenzie Weegar. Hamilton goes back to chase it and gets it to Aho. And he'll leave it back for Dougie Hamilton. Hamilton stretched past the stall. Who's in? Drieger shoots and goes over the top of the net. Oh, what a stretch pass by Hamilton to Jordan Stahl.
Prior to that, this is brilliant. I mean, they're all different ways. This was not the first option on the entry, but Dougie Hamilton is special from the stand.
Comes free and able to skate away with it is Luostarinen. Now over to Gudas, who comes in. And what a save by Nedeljkovic, who sprawls and gets the pad to it. Shorthanded chance there for the Florida Panthers.
Struggled in the kill against the Hurricanes. Pesci guilty of it. I don't know if it was necessarily a bad pinch, but you've only a forward back.
Pesci thinks about a slap shot instead. Sends it down low. Natchez to Shea. Shea's shot deflected to the corner by Gudas. Settles it down. Throws it back in. Martin tags back up. But Florida has room to make a play. Into the game zone. Now into the slot. Right on. Barkov on Nedeljkovic. And Nedeljkovic closes the door. Well, we know that Alexander Barkov is up for the Hart Trophy, but he's without. Hagee with a follow-up just off of the mark. Now it's batted down again for Hagee with a backhand. Nedeljkovic gets a stick to it as Barkov was all alone in the slot. Alex Nedeljkovic, two big plays here on this sequence. Now Slavin steps into his man and makes sure that Marchman's drive is handled by Nedeljkovic.
Whoever your top two guys are, they deserve the net. I like that Peter Mrazek is dressing because I think he wanted to back up a game.
Now the Canes with an opportunity as Stahl rings it off of the post, and Drieger has to fall on that.
As this thing rolls forward and putting Martinuk on the line with Vogel and Stahl. Vogel and Stahl have long had good chemistry. And Drieger shows a lot of compete, and Gudas comes back.
Able to quickly get it up to Natchez, to Fleury. And now Trocheck in, as he puts one right on, and Drieger has to make the save. As Vincent Trocheck looking for his sixth goal in six games against his former team. Sidestep away from Huberto, and the Canes have a chance to get up. Pesci quickly up to Aho. Aho with speed in the Florida zone. Goes short side. Drieger makes the save with the shoulder. Now we'll get a whistle behind the play, and the Canes are going to get another power play opportunity. It's a power ball power play for the Carolina Hurricanes. And draws one by Stahl. Now across the chin, they score! Sebastian Aho! On a pretty setup from Vincent Trocheck. Excellent puck movement. And Sebastian Aho's 16th goal of the season.
When the draw, the set play. Oh, nice look off from Hamilton to Aho. Down to the half wall to Svechnikov. And Trocheck knows if it's there, whether I need to sauce or just pass with pace, Aho's going back to him. And I mean, this is an unstoppable goal.
Flipped out to the Florida end, and now Florida sends it right back into the Canes zone. Barkov has it, drifting, sends it to the slot. Nedeljkovic! What a save! Alex Nedeljkovic from post to post has just taken one away from Carter Verhaeghe.
Oh, grab the pen again, because this is the new signature. Barkov, brilliant, turning and seeing the open ice and creating that. Watch strength. There are many people that out-muscle Jordan Stahl like that.
I will know that it will happen. Maybe a warning flag tattoo is the Canes. Put a shot right on. Drieger makes the save. Rebound attempt. Drieger gets another pad to it. It's still loose. It's behind the net. Kierstead gets a stick to it. Aho wanted to keep it in. Fleury does. Right back to Aho behind the net.
Got a lot of books.
Going to need to make an addition if this keeps up.
Yeah.
By the way,
what a season.
Canes are 8 for 20 on the power play this season against the Florida Panthers as the second period is underway. Florida rolls the puck into the Canes zone. Nedeljkovic swats at it. Marchman leaves it there for Vetrano and for Verhaeghe, rather, and it's going to bounce in, and Nedeljkovic will glove that as Barkov was out in front. He'll lay it back for Yandle at the left point. Yandle goes across for Barkov. Back to Yandle. Yandle gets it from Huberto. His shot goes wide of Nedeljkovic, who was tracking that with a glove. It's Winberg. Leaves it for Huberto. Huberto trying to return the feed, but had it taken away from him. Excellent work there by Brady Shea. Trocheck goes to the corner, banks it off the boards, and here's Natchez. Natchez has a step, has some speed, trying to work around Nudavarta. Works it to Pesci. A little too far for him, but Trocheck will pick up the rebound pass. He'll fire one right on. Pops up on Drieger. It goes to the net. They score! Just how you draw it up, Vincent Trocheck. And Carolina goes up 2-0.
Be able to appreciate it. Not as much. He had room. So it was the right thing to do. And does it go off of Luis Arena? Or right off the backside of Drieger and into the net. Off the back of the goaltender and into the net. Where does it get? Yep, right shoulder.
We all know the Canes have elite skill. We're seeing it on the ice right now. It would be a long time as a rat chance put right on Kananelkovic. Pretty hot on the prediction strip. Florida bats the puck. Back forward, it's Verhaeghe into the Canes zone, right on Nedeljkovic. Nobody wants this puck right now. Svechnikov taken down by Marchment, throws it to the boards, and Barkov has it. He comes in across to Verhaeghe, right on rolling puck, Nedeljkovic with the save!
For Nedeljkovic to know. Verhaeghe wants to go back to Barkov. Barkov actually kept skating instead of stopping at the net. I don't know if that impacts Verhaeghe's decision-making. You know what? Dougie Hamilton deserves some credit, because even though that's gorgeous sauce, you know, it's still a high degree of difficulty.
The Canes carry on with a 2-0 lead here in the second period. Beans trying to go wide. Rebound comes out to the side of the net. Put on by Niederreiter. Now it's back to him from Natchez as Natchez jumps into the play. Carolina tries to send the puck forward to Stahl. That's broken up, but Hamilton knocks it down. Nice move. Sends it in the slot. Oh, will bat one that Drieger will have to cover. Sends it across. It's Svechnikov. The speed on the slot. Shot is popped over the net. Oh, Drieger was beat, but the shot was off mark. Svechnikov trying for a side door pass for Trocheck, who throws one right on it. Drieger calmly gloves that off of Uyghur's skate, but it comes right back to Verhaeghe. Kept it at the point as Forsling has it, sends it down low. Barkov with a stuff chance. Nedeljkovic with the save, and he puts the glove on it, and he will hang on for a faceoff. 7:04 to go here. Canes penalty killers are a sterling 3-for-3. Now Forsling back into the Canes zone, gives it to Marchment. Marchment shot right on. Nedeljkovic makes the save. Pucks in the corner.
Quenneville trying to create some offense is loading up with Barkov and Huberdeau on the same line with Hornquist.
That is a big line for Joel Quenneville's team. Loses the puck as he's taken off of it just inside the Florida end. And now Vetrano pulls up to the Canes zone. The shot's put right on. Jumping in from his defensive position was Kierstedt. Now it's Forsling. His shot is deflected and goes wide of the Hurricanes' net. Shea gets to it. Pop it to Bean, but a little too far for Bean. So a turnover now as Hornquist out of the box gets to it. Follow-up chance by Barkov. Nedeljkovic has to make the save. And the Panthers' Marchman loses the puck, but Uyghur was right there. Natchez marking the Florida defenseman. Now Marchman will take it. He'll lose it. Svechnikov. Natchez has it at the blue line. Takes aim. Deflected. He scores! Martin Natchez.
Nino had just come back on after a breath. After that physical shift with Mackenzie Uyghur.
5 seconds left. There's only one thing left in this game that has to be handled. 3 seconds left. Florida has it in their own end. They'll concede, and another shutout for Alex Nedeljkovic.